a few stories and projects that I've done that are based on facing history curriculum and facing history teaching practices. One was last year, the last project of last year. So we had read the text Night by Elie Wiesel, and the culminating project for that unit, which actually we were awarded, a colleague of mine was awarded a Margot Sternstrom grant in order to publish a set of books that we called the Universe of Obligation Memoirs. So essentially students learned about the Universe of Obligation, learned the language of a bystander, upstander, perpetrator, a victim, and were asked to write a personal narrative about a time when they were one of those things that they knew was going to be published in this book, that it will be hot off the presses soon, Jack. It's been a while coming. But so the idea that students knew that their stories would be published and read by not just me, not just maybe a few other teachers, but the broader community, maybe their parents, maybe other students, was a really powerful thing. And Erica, one of my students who was a ninth grader at the time, wrote this really incredible narrative about a time that she was an upstander. She didn't know at the time she was an upstander. She didn't have that language. But she essentially saw a shooting outside of her house. Look, watching out her window, saw somebody getting shot, and you know, intelligent as she was, didn't walk out when the shooting was happening, but as there was a man lying in the street, and she went outside after it happened, brought the man, you know, sort of dragged him to her doorstep and called 911. And then when the cops came, was able to help identify the person who did the shooting, which was a courageous act in itself. And so she wrote about this. It had happened a few, you know, she was maybe 12 or 13 at the time. She was a ninth grader when she wrote the story. And then she came in and she, we do read-arounds in my class every time students do a major piece of writing, and she read it and said that. She said, I didn't know I was an upstander at the time, but I realize now that I was. And she got applauded. The class applauded for her because of reading her story,